दिस इज द प्लांट इज कॉल्ड एज विंका रोजिया. इट बिलोंग्स टू फैमिली एपोसायनेसी. इट हैज एंटी कैंसर प्रॉपर्टी एंड यूज इन द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ कैंसर डिजीज. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू यूज इट्स एक्सट्रैक्ट सो यू कैन यूज इट्स एक्सट्रैक्ट एज अ ड्रॉप्स विच आर अवेलेबल इन मार्केट एज आयुर्वेदिक फाउंडेशन. थैंक यू सो मच.
दिस इज टर्मरिक प्लांट कॉल्ड एज हल्दी और इंडियन सैफ्रन. द बायोलॉजी इज सो सो
is Clarita, which belongs to the family Erasi. It has anti-inflammatory, anti-diabetic and anti-inflammatory properties. In Indian tradition, it has been used as a food item.
Today I am going to plant this medicinal plant, Gilod. This Gilod plant belongs to the family of Venus Pregnancy. Its biological name is Phenolphora calreophylla. Its Ayurvedic formulation is available as a tablet in the market. It is used as the immune-boosting agent and
the biological name of that plant is Nerium oleander. Belongs to family Apocynaceae and it is used as a antidiabetic, antipyretic and antibacterial soap. And in market it is available as a Nerium oleander extract as a
today I am going to plant shatavari. It is belonging to family Liliaceae. It is Aspergillus racemosus. This is used mainly to build immunity using dysentery, stomach ulcers and hyperacidity. This is used in the medicine called Shatari.
On this occasion, I am going to plant this Ajwain plant. Ajwain plant, biological name is Rajaspermum humum, belonging to family Apiaceae. The use of this plant in various spices, in pickle and some types of biscuits and beverages. Ajwain oil is available in market as a
nature conservation day. Today I am going to plant one of the important indigenous plant that able to produce oxygen without sunlight and the tulsi. Botanical name Osimum sanctum, known to family Liliaceae. That plant along with the indigenous important also having a very much important medicinal important, including the that having the antibacterial activity, then also having the flavors, flavonoids.
Today I have planted ginger, commonly known as adrak, alam. Biological sources, it is dried or fresh rhizome from Gingiver officinalis, belongs to family Gingiveraceae, which contain mostly the volatile oil, that is gingiverol, which is commonly used as a carminative stimulant, expectorant, and most of the Ayurvedic preparation. So, happy word conserving to you, all of you.
Okay, today I am going to display the plant that is called as Madhika. The biological name is Acaroda prasaca, belong to family. The plant contains amino alkaloid called as necessin and the plant used for the healing of the cough, for the treatment of tuberculosis, healing of the pain, fever, and it is used as a cough syrup.
Happy World Conservation Day. So today I am going to plant Brahmi. It is known as Sentila asiatica, belonging to family Umbelliferae. So it has various uses, for example a memory boosting, and it also has various medicinal uses and various marketed products available in market. Thank you.
On this occasion, I'm going to plant aloe vera in the medicinal garden of the college. This plant is belonging to the family Asphodelaceae, which was previously called as Liliaceae family, consisting of more than 500 varieties of aloe vera throughout world. Out of that, only 12 varieties are having the medicinal properties of wound healing, anti-diabetic, etc. But out of that 12 variety, this is the Aloe Barbadensis. You can identify this plant by the margin and these patches present on the pinna of the leaf. This can be propagated by using the small baby plants which are growing just beneath the mother plant, and this plant consists of more than 75 phytoconstituents which are having different activities, and till now more than 75 phytoconstituents has isolated which are showing different medicinal values. So I'm going to conserve this plant.